Had them all here, do you say? Oh, there he goes, that. Was it? Hauling the rod. You're obviously tuned into him. Cool, he took that in. And get one. Yeah, they are ultra micro, aren't they? Well, sunbleak. Yeah. Yeah. The rig I'm using, very simple, little tiny split shot. Size 20 barbless hook, and a tail end of a bit of fake worm. Some cheap jobby I got from Millets online. I think it's Westlake, fake red worm. Yeah, that's it. And then it's just a matter of flicking it out there. Fishing with Esther, so need to watch the line a bit. It's really just letting it swing through the water, watching the line for any changes or feel for any plucks, obviously. That's got to be sunbleak, is it? Slaying the sunbleak.
Yeah. I see why their anglers find them a pest species, because sometimes it's all you get.
Yeah. Maybe I should try and get one of them. There's time, isn't there? Plenty of time.
Got
Donny's after the British record. Sunbleak Slayer.
Okay. That kind of area over there, that's where I've had them all.
This is where I need a longer rod, isn't it?
Have you got a really tiny bum on?
Yeah, maybe I want to go smaller, I don't know. Oh, that's one. Oh,
silver bream,
isn't it?
Yeah. Let's have a look. Don't drop him.
No, is it a roach? No, it's a roach, I think.
Scales coming off.
It's a hybrid, maybe a hybrid.
Hybrid
bream. Yeah, we'll see him in the tank, can't we?
Should have got a photo of him in my hand ready, shouldn't I? A waste of a good lure.
Yeah. Still catching work, so isn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, they are tight. It was a minute ago, you could see them sparkling there.
There's a few other fish in there. Oh, man. God. River monster. River monster. River, oh look, they're all over there then.
River speckles.
Oh, got a stick. It's an awkward fishing, isn't it?
We're just getting them like thrown away.
Oh, for God's sake. Rod. Rod. What's that? That's a silver bream. Silver bream, I think. Tiny. They're a bit more lively than the other ones.
Oh, look at that. That is the cutest bream ever. That'd be the smallest silver bream ever submitted to the league.
That's pretty cool. I'm happy with that. This one, rod. Little rod. Finally. Finally. A little sunbleak. But yeah. Hello mate, you alright? Yeah.
Bloody sunbleak.
Oh, frustrating fish. Yeah.
Yeah, witness. Yeah, he's seafood, isn't he? Yeah, that's one. Legit.
Nice one. Short work of that.
Donny and the big official Big Lerf verification.
We transfer, that's good. Look at him. You nicked the whole lot.
There's a dog with claw!
A fish if you wanted to see one.
Oh yeah, that's one. Little perch, is it?
A perch?
Yeah.
That's really weird. In my head, I was about to say, it's mad how common perch are. It's hardly out there.
Oh, there's a rat. They're fighting. Is that a little rod? Me. He's hauling now. There is, if your name's Don. There is for you. You're hauling on the red now? Yeah, I wouldn't normally fish that high. Did I just put that in the tree? I thought I caught a tree or something. No tree, yeah.
There's a big fish
up there. Oh, yeah, there's a few topping there, isn't there? Oh, there we go. Fish on. Snooted drop shot, who'd have thought? Yeah. Little rod. No, it's a roach.
Yeah.
That's good though. Enjoyed that.